So people keep asking me, keep sending me tweets and emails asking me how I have the nerve of cheating Checo Lopez out of this championship belt. You see, I didn't cheat anyone out of anything. At Pandemonium in December, not only did I win this championship belt off of not only Checo Lopez, but yes, James Haidt too, I defeated four other people in one match. Now, I know that they were all midgets and didn't compare to the physique of Shoop Shellhammer, but it happened nonetheless.
Big Dog is here, don't worry, best friend. That's what we did. We beat six people as a team, as in a cohesive unit, in one night.
So come last man standing, not only am I gonna successfully defend this piece of gold around my shoulder, because there's nobody that can take it away from me.
Nobody! Nobody's taking that! Woo!
But come the last man standing rumble, I am gonna go through 19 other participants to become the number one contender at Extreme Measures.
And if my math's correct, that'll just be me and you, best friend. Just me and you at the end there. Woo! Best friend standing.
Whether it be you, Matt Carlos, or you, Mitch Valentine, it doesn't matter, because come at the end of Extreme Measures, Shoop Shellhammer will be holding two pieces of championship gold. So whether you give me Checo Lopez or James Haidt, you could throw me Andrew Rose, I'm successfully defending this at Last Man Standing, February 8th. See you there.
Yeah, yeah, that's what we're doing. Best friend, there's a camera in here. They're watching us!